Today we will discuss on polio. Polio is also called as poliomyelitis. It is a disability and life-threatening disease caused by polio virus. Children under 5 years of age are more likely to get infected. The virus spread through contaminated water and food and from person to person while talking, sneezing, coughing, or when you touch contaminated surface and touches your mouth without washing hands. The virus infects spinal cord and nervous system, causing paralysis. Although polio can cause paralysis and death, the majority of people who are infected with virus don't get sick and aren't aware that they have been infected. There are two types of polio infection, non-paralytic polio and paralytic polio. Non-paralytic polio causes some mild flu-like symptoms that last up to 10 days. It includes fever, sore throat, headache, vomiting, fatigue, neck pain, and muscle weakness. Paralytic polio is most serious form of the disease and rare. Initial signs and symptoms of paralytic polio are same as non-paralytic polio. Within a week, other signs and symptoms appear that include loss of reflex, severe muscle pain or weakness, sudden paralysis that can be temporary or permanent. There is no cure for polio, only treatment to manage symptoms. Mild cases are usually treated with plenty of fluid and bed rest. Someone who has muscle pain or weakness will get medication to treat the pain and physical therapy to keep muscles moving. If their breathing muscles are affected, they might need help from mechanical ventilator. In milder polio, symptoms recover within 1 to 2 weeks. But people whose symptoms are severe can be weak or paralyzed for life, and some may also die. Polio is a preventable disease. The best way to protect the children is to make sure that they get polio vaccine. The vaccine makes infection-fighting immune system and create antibodies against the virus.